5 years down the line. I don't know what I'll be doing. I may be dead, I may not be. If you asked me when I was 17 what I'd be doing with my life, I would have said, oh, I'd definitely be a writer. But found medicine was, in fact, the perfect place. I first began noticing symptoms in my sixth year of residency. Obviously, Lucy and I were both very suspicious that I had some form of cancer, but actually having the confirmation was still devastating. Since Katie's birth, my time with her has had a very peculiar and free nature. In all probability, I won't live long enough for her to remember me, and so the time is what it is. It's a careful balance. If you don't think about the bad case, that ending is going to be very rough on you and your family. But if you don't think about the good case, you're going to miss an opportunity to really make the most out of your life and time.